Hi, I'm Gavan. Like many before me and soon to come. I started the journey that will follow me for a lifetime. When you begin your journey, you will come across different paths that will lead you to many beautiful places. Eventually, we set off to travel this path to find our own beautiful spot. Life. We have our choices. And sometimes our choices will lead us into the middle of nowhere. You then have the choice to either stay or to travel deeper into the path you have chosen. Along the way, you may find places that will make you to stop in your tracks, recall your past, and look at how far you have come. I went into chemistry at first. I thought this was what it was meant for. I realized that it wasn't. Rather than staying on that road, I got up and continued my journey in search of the right course. I went down a different path. I got into creative media.
Hey, good morning, chillin'.
Good morning.
thought this was it. I spoke too soon because even though I loved media, it wasn't the right course for me. You soon realize that no matter how beautiful and brilliant a place may seem to you, if it does not suit you, it will not work out in the end. No matter how hard you try to make it work, you just have to keep moving forward. I learned to make the best of each chance I took and will take, to be happy, to enjoy every moment leading to the next.
Shine to the top, shine.
There will be times when we feel exhausted. We want to give up. When we just want to stop searching for that one place we belong to. Just have to get up and keep going. Keep reaching toward that one destination, because you will never know what you may find. You may find the very spot that you started this journey for. We all have that one goal in the end. Maybe we never know what it is, or we just have an idea of what it is. In the end, we all have to struggle before we get to our destination. And you will look back all the struggles you overcame to get this spot. Was it all worth? You decide.